Did you hit broadcast?
Yep.
Okay, you should step out here, actually. Okay. You should co-host. Hey, everybody. This is the Outlast stream. It is 10:30 p.m. Pacific Coast time, probably a different time where you were watching. Here's what happens.
We made it.
You put that right in front of the camera.
Oh, sorry.
Gotta give yourself a view. Oh. Michael Huber won a series of bets. I mean, we tied on the bets. You won the betting special. Oh. Because he has...
Here we are days later, and I'm still nervous. It is not set in yet.
That you've won. He has a Slusser Cup on his desk. Yeah, he has a Slusser Cup. Basically, he won a betting special, and the results of him winning was I have to play Outlast for 2 hours.
Because you get scared.
I do
you
not
don't
like
horror movies.
Don't like scary movies.
You're not into it.
I don't like scary games.
You
I'll say no to games, just if they're scary.
The reason you didn't play PT this time around, too, is because you... pretty much saw everything because we were playing in the office.
You spoiled PT.
And even in that setting, all the lights were on, mm-hmm. you weren't even playing, there were seven people in the room, mm-hmm. you were disturbed.
And we were all laughing at it too, is the thing.
And you were just like,
For Outlast, let's do the rules.
You're going in blind to
going
this game.
Going in blind.
You've seen nothing.
I was not allowed to watch any videos, any run-throughs, not allowed to read any strategy guides. I'm going in blind to
100%
Outlast.
100% blind.
I am alone. It's way after everyone else in this office has left.
I'm gonna be at my desk, which is about a 4 minute walk away. It's pretty far away.
Yep. 4 minutes is excessive, but it's
three minutes.
It's far away.
It's far away.
What are the other rules? No pausing.
No pausing.
I am allowed one pee break, but there's no pausing.
There is this light overhead. We couldn't get it to turn off, but...
otherwise, it has to be completely dark.
Yeah, it's really dark in here.
I'm not allowed to read the chat.
No chat.
I'm not allowed to see what you are all saying.
Yep.
I'm not allowed to check my phone.
No phone.
In fact, Huber gets to take my phone.
Taking your phone. And you said earlier one bathroom break.
One bathroom
we'll
break.
We'll allow it.
Where I'm all allowed one bathroom break.
Okay. I think it's time, huh? You still got about 2 or 3 minutes.
Okay.
Any,
well,
final words,
thank NeoGaf for the GIF that is
above
us right now.
Amazing.
That's a really great GIF.
It's probably the coolest thing anyone has done for me on the internet that I'm involved in.
Yeah. GIFs are amazing GIFs.
This is the first one of me ever.
Yeah.
It'll
be
really
more.
Cool.
There'll be more. Oh, you know what? It might be really echoey. We might have to turn it down.
Okay.
Check the
chat. Check the chat.
Chat, is it really echoey with the music? If so, we'll have to turn that audio down. Maybe we can get me on headphones. Huber, do you have headphones? We can just plug them into the PS4 controller. We should absolutely just do that.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. All right, everybody. That's what we'll do. We will put headphones on and plug on headphones.
Everyone says it sounds right, not echoey. Sounds fine. There is no echo.
But I should anyway. That's absolutely I should.
Chat, what do you think? Should Bosman wear headphones or no headphones?
Your call.
Your
at
call,
home.
Chat.
Your call.
The first to five, get the man headphones. Don't plug it into the controller. Says Daniel Bloodworth.
Why? What is the blood? What does that mean?
Yeah.
All right. Whatever. That's your call.
It says you'll kill the audio, Daniel Butter says. Everyone says headphones.
Okay, we should
do
headphones.
I'm gonna grab you a pair.
Alright.
I'm grabbing Ian.
Sorry, Blood. It sounds like we're doing headphones. Sounds like I'm gonna be wearing Ian Hink's headphones. So Huber's now stepped out of the room. He doesn't know what we're talking about. I'll tell you my strategy. My strategy tonight is to think of everything that appears in this game as if it is just polygons. I don't like to think about video games like that. I like to think everything I see is real. But tonight, I'm going to think of every creature as it's just textures on a wireframe polygon. And imagine that those things aren't even close to anything real, is my strategy. To get through 2 hours.
Am I going to plug this into the back?
Whoa, what?
Because
the TV?
He said it would kill the audio.
You can't just plug that into a TV.
No?
I don't know. I don't think so.
There's no headphones yet.
Yeah. We'll just plug it in the controller. Sorry, Blood.
Blood says it'll kill the audio, though.
It won't kill the audio.
That's what he's saying.
Oh, did for everyone at home?
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get that. Yeah. All right.
Bloodworth, if you're watching.
Blood, you're right. You win.
Where should we plug in the headphones?
No. I'll just turn it down so it doesn't get too echoey.
They said it was good. The audio was good.
Okay. Yeah, they're probably right. All right, so should we begin? I think it's probably time
it's
to start.
Time.
Okay. So Huber's going to do the official time.
Plug it into the PC somewhere, he says.
Oh, well, Blood, that we can't do that right now.
Yeah, it's too
we should have thought about it ahead of time. That's on us. I'm sorry.
Audio's fine. Everyone's good.
Okay.
Goodbye, Kyle.
Wait, did you get rid of the GIFs?
Getting rid of them.
The top three GIFs. Get rid of those, because that's serious time.
All right. New game.
Okay.
You're in.
All right. Start the timer.
Timer started.
Oh, okay. I'm starting on normal.
Just normal, yeah. Normal.
We didn't agree on insane or anything.
Yeah, no, normal.
Okay. All right.
All right.
Outlast contains intense violence, gore, graphics, sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. You are Miles Upshur, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on Earth. Always willing to risk digging into the stories no other journalist would dare investigate, you will seek out dark secrets at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Okay, so we're going to an asylum. I'm ready. Stay alive as long as you can, record everything. You are not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, the only choices are to run, hide, or die. Alright, I can already tell you I don't like this game. I'm not happy about that. Okay, new save data. Hope I didn't overwrite something Huber just made. Here we go, everybody. This is it. We're going. Oh, man. Outlast begins with a little spinning circle. Okay. So we're going to investigate an asylum at night. I guess our character is into this. He's probably, like, into this sort of thing. Is this part of it? This is part of the experience that it just circles for a long time?
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were blamed for livestock behavior. Encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend's seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of lux elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours. 10 and 3 in the AM.
Weird, the lowers didn't. I didn't get to read that last part. Mount Massive Asylum. Okay. Oh, this is creepy. No, I'm just gonna hang out in here. Okay, what do I have here? My folder? You don't know me. Have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult. Okay. Terrible things happening here. Well, we predicted that. Don't understand it. Don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy, going too deep. And needs to be exposed. Okay. Alright. So we got a little story there, that's fun. Oh, does my camera have batteries? Oh, damn it. Miles Upshur. Of course, okay. Well, actually, you know what? Video game talk. That was a good way to demonstrate all that. That was not like tutorial text. It was like, here's how to see in night. Oh, well, here's tutorial text. Okay. Shall we begin? Okay. The gate is closed behind us. The security guard has left his post. I like I can see my legs. Ooh, when you crouch in this game. It's probably because I gotta hide a lot so I don't die. Everyone, we're gonna die a lot tonight. Here goes nothing. Okay. Okay. Do I want to see that? What is it, man? Look at my stupid handwriting. Might finally be the story that breaks the bastards. Alright, buddy. We're crawling in. That's weird, he's gotta jump. Alright, so that's locked. I guess we'll get in here later, huh? Okay. It's all locked. So shoot, is this like the hub world? Does the whole game take place in this place? The asylum? These things okay? No joke. I like the way the story's kind of plopped out in front of us. But now we begin. Let's do it. I think. It's locked. Okay. Hello? I'm here to investigate you. Okay, nothing. Sneak around. Saving. Okay, we're in, baby. Man, this part creeps me out more than anything, because, you know, like, it's been hyped up too much. I know this area is safe, basically. And then the scary stuff starts. Oh, man. All right, let's go. Oh, boy. With the camcorder active, you can zoom in with the D-pad. Hello? What do you want me to zoom in on? That was hilarious. Okay. The PS4, like, reset the TV in that moment, so it looks like we have this extra layer of fear. Okay. No, we'll do that. We'll get on that ladder. We'll do some platforming. Yeah, I like that there's a character model for the person. I guess that adds to the realism. Very smooth. I'll tell y'all a secret right now. I did a live stream where I did 7.5 hours overnight at GameTrailers, the old office. Why? Why creepy music? Because of the bugs? Even during those 7.5 hours, I got freaked out like playing Spyro that late. So I'm pretty creeped right now. What is this note? Fascinating. Okay, so like, no. Already no. How do we switch to, no? How do we switch to night vision? How do we do that? Nope. Nope. There we go. Right click. You right click to switch to night vision. Oh, well, thank you for telling me that now. Okay. Oh, man. No, F this already. Like, oh my gosh. No. If I were playing alone, I would quit already. I would stop this. Look at the way my camera's bleeding. My battery is dead. Oh, man. Forget this. We're still in the tutorial. Oh, come on. Alright, that was humor number one. How dare you?
They want me to make this scare camp bigger.
Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're good. Some sort of lounge in the asylum. I'm still creeping. Ooh, look at this guy. That's our man. Okay. Off. Turn the TV off. Morin, off. Morin, off. Okay. And we slowly peel the door back. All right. You know what? I should, like, stop being scared with those things, and I should just handle them like a boss. Center and beyond, backwards. Well, there's it is, frontwards. Okay. The science of faith, and also backwards. And they got backwards books in this place. Alright. Still crawling. By the way, if you think, like, to squeeze through, move toward the gap. If you think that I'm crawling around... Ooh, look at this. Project A38. If you think I'm crawling around just because I'm super scared, I'd be crawling around if I were being Solid Snake right now. Is that a person? No. That's just a chair. We should go check it out, though, yeah? No, you know what? I'm just gonna close that door. Yep. Okay, we'll never know what was in there. I like any game that lets me do that. Oh my gosh, I'm so terrified right now. Okay, alright, let's open this door. Oh, you can hear a phone in there. Hello? Still creeping. Still creeping. Oh man, I don't even want this. Alright, what? Alright. Patient initials. Is a 19-year-old male. Therapy status. Claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states. Morphogenic engine activity observed at unprecedented scale. Continuing stage 4 hormone schedule. They're doing stuff to these people. Okay. Okay. All right. Honestly, you know what? Like, I want the game to kill me soon so I can stop being scared of dying in the game. Let's just have that happen. Okay, just close that door. Okay. You're done. Don't make noises like that. Okay. No, you can't close. You don't get to close. Yeah, dude, I hear you, bro. Alright, should we open that door? Be brave. Oh, it's locked. That monster in the bathroom does not want me in. This helps. The pixelated lady helps. It makes it a little less scary. It's like, that is a bad texture. Okay. So we're going around. Ooh, dudes, I love that. And we're sneaking around. I can see my hand. Okay. Why is there blood on the ceiling? What's in your fridge? Someone was eating some weird meat here? With some Pepsi. Alright. Okay, no big deal. I think we're going in there. Cola, drink it. It's blood, all right. Okay. Well, I guess we're going in. To reach the air vent, jump with X. I do get a kick out of my main character. I forget his name. Upton. I get a kick out of how scared he gets when, like, he's the idiot who just jumped in this air vent. We could leave right now, dude. You don't have to be this scared. Of course, I can't leave because I lost the betting special. What? Stop closing that door! That wasn't even the bathroom, that's a new closed door. Alright. Oh yeah, there are people here. There are people in the asylum. Oh, they're coming for me. Okay. We're going backwards. We're going to this door. No! Nuh-uh. Oh, God. God! Shut up, you dumb violins! I saw it, you can shut up. Stop it. Stop getting louder. Alright, you had your fun. You good? Oh my, stop it. Stop it, I'm fine. Stop with the violins. Oh, come on. Okay, are you good? Alright, chill out. Jeez Louise. Oh, I don't have a hit anymore. I'm mad. I'm frankly, like, mad at the game now. We're at that point. I'm mad. Look at my battery dying. Of course you're dying, you stupid battery. Okay. You got more dead bodies to dangle at me? Good. Let's see another one hop out. have to switch batteries soon, which sucks. Okay, we're gonna hang out here while the battery dies, so we can switch it when that does. So hopefully this doesn't happen in an opportune moment. I don't know where I'm gonna find more batteries though. This guy looks military. Oh, come on. What do you want from me? I would love that. I would love to get out. Do you have any batteries, man? No, we just gotta throw it open. Hello? Valiants? Auto, any Valiants out here? It's me, the investigator. I'm here to find any invariants. Just crawling around. Okay. Alright. So I can tell you right now, I'm assuming they're gonna take advantage of me while I'm sliding through this thing. Yep. Go ahead and bite me, you dumb big thing. No, we predicted that one. That one's not even scary. Not even scary.
And who are you then?
I'm the investigator. Thank you. New objective, escape the silent... Screw you. Oh, I hate you so much. Okay, all right. Imagine a game where 10 minutes in, you learn that your objective is to escape the thing you're going to be in for the rest of the game. No, that's great. Oh my gosh. What if this works? Do you think this works? Oh no, that's bolted. It's bolted shut, and I mean, there's this blinking red light. Honestly, in real life, I would just work really hard at this. I would try to get that going. However, I'm sure that won't work. Oh, security guard, you got killed by the Valiants. Batteries? No. Hey man, do you have any batteries? That's my number one want right now. Here we go. Murkoff group. Those are the bad guys. Those are the guys who are doing weird experiments. And who this, the suits, this, the suing is happening to. Okay. Alright. I mean, I'll just be honest, I didn't read any of that. Okay, so scary things await in the computer lab. Of course scary things await by that wheelchair. I'll tell you something funny. Let's say this is like Mario. I'm going in here. So let's just do it. Let's just go in the computer lab. Let's just see what's going on in here. Love to find some batteries. Two-year-old male, morphogenic engine activity plateaued. I don't know. So like, to peek. Why would I want to peek? Oh, don't make me peek already. Okay. What are you all scared about? What just happened? You're scared about the TV? Oh no, you're scared about what's over in there. What? Why are you being a big baby? Oh my god. What? What are you scared about, you idiot? Oh, there's a man down there with no head. Alright, I guess we're going toward him. What's up, dude? Oh, you got a head? Oh my gosh. Alright. Oh, come on. Alright, we're coming up to you. Let's see what you got. He's gonna turn around. I'm super unhappy about this. Look at this dude. He's a variant. He's gonna kill me. Hello? Are you a valiant? I don't want to hurt you. Oh, yeah, you're gonna chase me, huh? Alright, let's go. Chase me, chase me, chase me, chase me. Dudes, what's up? What? We need to talk. What are you doing? What are you guys doing? Oh, man. Oh, this is so dumb. Oh, this makes me so mad. Oh, what's going on with your face? Y'all got the injections? No. Oh my god. Ugh. Screw this game. Wait, is there a way out? Am I stuck in here? Yep. trapped in here with these guys. Wait, what? What's that note you just took? Broken men and dead television. A crowd of broken men watching a dead channel. They look like patients. They survived whatever happened here, but nobody's home. Let's see, I gotta crawl into this. Okay, looks like we're going across the way. I hate everything about this. I don't want to open that door. Okay, what is this room? Alright, so we're being led into that area. I think we're gonna have to do it. Of course, we'll sneak. Sneak under the desk. Hello? Oh, he's got a little security pass for us. Security passes don't come for free. May I please have this? I never checked that, actually. Let's see what we got here. Notes. Oh, we saw those. Documents. No. Inventory. The key card for security control. I see. Do you see, like... That's a dumb scenario design. It's like, oh, get the key card from the security officer who's dead. Of course, I'm just bitter. I'm so mad at this game. That's why I drain my battery. Sometimes I forget that I have my camera on. We're going back to the desk. Ooh, battery. Battery. How do I get this battery? Oh my gosh. I just want your battery. I just want that. I'm like wasting half a battery just to, what? How do I get to you? Okay, I'm just gonna crawl in through here. Yeah! Okay. Thank you for the battery, sir. So I'm gonna have to get out. Did that work? Okay, no, I have a digital card that will not work on it. Oh, so we gotta go back through. I'm so stressed. Everyone, I'm so stressed right now. This is not... Oh my gosh, I hate this. Okay, alright. I'm gonna have to go back by this weirdo, my friend. He's not gonna be my friend as I pass by through again. Oh, you clever game. Aren't you clever for making me do that? Oh my gosh. Okay. I bet you guys aren't gonna be my friends anymore either. They're probably gonna be cool. It's the wheelchair guy I gotta worry about. This is my chariot shirt I'm wearing, by the way. It's funny because that packs. Chariot, I really liked the game Chariot, I was playing through like one of the harder levels because I wanted to try a hard level, and it's funny, they didn't have a demo set up for it. Look at this poor guy, I can relate to him. And so we beat that level in the demo and unlocked another level, and it was just like, hey, thanks for doing that for us. Here's a free t-shirt. So I really appreciate having this shirt. I'm just hiding in the fireplace right now. All right, let's go. Let's go deal with our wheelchair friends. Oh, come on. All right, buddy. Do you want to talk? Let's talk. What do you want from me? Yeah, of course. Go! Just like die on the floor. You make me so mad. We were friends. Oh my gosh. We used to be buddies. I should be nicer. I mean, he's like... he's been through a lot, but oh my gosh. I'm so mad at that. I'm more mad at the game than anything. Can I take a shortcut? No. So we're going back through that computer lab. Great. Ooh, I can peek through the door. That's kind of cool. Our investigator character is clearly stressed out. Throw it open, buddy. We're good. What? Ooh, what is happening on that monitor? Let's check it out. If the crazy guys were watching this for hours, I would understand a little better. What? Stop breathing like that. Okay. Alright, we're just gonna run through. Here we go. Running through. Running back out. Running back out. There we go. Okay. Security guy, do you want to turn on me? You want to jump up and attack me? No, you're dead, of course. Alright, can I use my key card here? I found your friend. He's dead too. I like the hub. Oh, great. What? Oh, man. Why does the guy have to be breathing the whole time? Okay. We're fine. Everybody, we're good. We're still in high. Note that you can look while holding L2 and R2 while running. Well, that's a funny hint. Okay, security room is down this hallway. We're just running. Let's do it. Yeah, let's go. I will chase you. Huh? Huh. Being brave is empowering in this game. I think it is a good thing sometimes just to run. You died, dude. You almost made it. Too bad you're not as brave as I am. Oh, dear sirs. What is that LU? Oh my gosh. Wall Rider. Yeah, that's what they were shouting. Okay, alright. Evil corporation. Corporations are evil. never know what a corporation might be hiding. Alright, well, that was enough. Oops. I'm gonna come back out here. Alright, let's just see what that fast... Well, I don't know. I'm a little torn. I want to find batteries. The way I like to play games is investigating as much as possible. Oh, this is the room we gotta get into. Hey, buddy. How did you die? They lie. This is one of my least favorite things in games. Very few people in real life take the time to write things out in dire situations on the wall. I get that it's like a storytelling technique, but not my favorite. Let's unlock the main doors. Okay, well, that's gonna be a while. Get in locker. Oh, this is gonna be terrifying. I thought this thing doesn't hate me. What are you going to find? All right, he's still going down the hallway. Yeah, I'm not leaving the locker yet. You can keep clanging around. I'm gonna wait another 20 seconds. Keep clanging. Oh my gosh. This is the only silence we've ever had in this game so far. They want me to press square so bad. Alright, what? Okay. They lie. Alright. What's in the other locker? Okay, so here's what I'm not happy about now, is I got the key card. I was going to turn off the power. That priest saw me, the guy who likes me and says I'm here to save him, I'm his apostle. He shut off he looked into the camera and shut off the power precisely when I was about to turn it, when I was about to unlock the doors. And so that's what's frustrating me right now. He has some sort of awareness. That is a disadvantage to me. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we're going downstairs. And you better believe we're running. Let's go. 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 Is this door still locked? Yeah. Okay. I have no idea what I'm even, like, looking at. Oh, okay. I went too far. Okay. Oh, man. Okay, time to switch batteries. I don't even want to right now. You can have it. Alright. Electric room. Downstairs. It's just a room called Electric Room. Oh, I hate this game so much. I hate you. batteries in the slosh. Alright, now we're just gonna go in here. What do you got? What do you got to scare me with in here? If anything, I like reading the notes because it gives me a little time out. Okay, what is MK Ultra? Sounds like an awesome Mortal Kombat game, which I would much rather be playing. Turns them into murderers. Yeah, we got a battery. It's really funny. My habit as a... When I like to play games, I like to vault. Press X while moving forward. Or his waist-height objects. When I like to play games, I like to explore everything, and this game works against that in so many ways. I guess the obstacles are your own fear. It's me! It's the investigator! What is this little bunk bed situation? Okay. Little pig. I'll find all your holes. Turn on the two gas pumps and the main breaker to restart the generator. You're losing me with this stuff. Man, you're a stupid font. You're ridiculous. This is ridiculous, Capital Link. Oh, it makes me so mad. Here's why this makes me mad. It's like, hey, we're just gonna run you in some more scary stuff. And we need to move your body through areas. And so, of course, there's three different things you have to turn on. Oh, that's so frustrating to me. Battery. Nice. Okay, that's probably not necessary. We're fine. I don't know. Now we're gonna hide. Yeah, he heard me turn that on. Didn't you? I hate this so much. Oh, screw you, dude! No way! No! Nope! Go ahead. What? Wait, what happened? What? What? What is going on? What is happening right now? Like if I got to review games, if they let me do reviews, This would be a one. This would be a one game. Oh my gosh. Did you... You have to be just as frustrated as I am about that. I just have to let that guy beat me to death? Come on. Ugh. Come on. That's why we give Outlast a 1.0. Yeah, it's me! You gonna come find me again? Oh, I'm so mad. I'm getting legitimately mad. Listen to me. Oh, I'm so mad at this game. Oh, okay. Alright, let's be a little more like Solid Snake. A little more stealthy. Didn't we find a battery over there? No, the battery's inside the door. Alright. Yeah, don't come in this time. Is there even a battery in this one? This room does not contain a hidden battery. So this time, everyone, I'm gonna hang out here for a little while. We'll see if he comes in. What are you gonna do? Open my door? I dare you to. Come on in. Come on in. I'm not wasting my battery on you. Just come on in. You come into my room. We'll see if you find me. In the dark. I'm hiding in the dark, everyone. We'll see if you find me. Yep. Walk on out. Up to heaven, went away. Whatever, man. Okay. Ugh. Blow your nose, investigator. Where'd you go, bro? What the hell are you? Damn it! Oh no, we're done again. Oh, here we go again. Okay. Here we go again. Chase me. Take me all the way here. Let's see you come. Let's see you do this. Can you vault? Let's do this. Come on. Chase me all the way here. Yeah, let's see you go all the way out here. What are you gonna do now? That's what I thought. Alright, man, this game makes me angry. You make me angry, you dumb game. Who made this? I see you. What do they want from me? Okay. Alright, no, we'll chill. We'll chill for a while. Okay. Whew. room sloshing around. I'm hoping he can't see me in the dark. That is my hope. I'm just gonna back up here. Oh, there he is. Whew. Okay. Oh, man. You heard me? You can't see me. Forget it. Forget you. Dude, if I could have a radar right now, I would kill for a radar. I would kill to have a little cone where I could see this guy turn around. Alright, what? Are you gone yet, buddy? I have no idea what side you're on because my stupid camera. I have no field of view. I have no side. Oh, where are you? Which side? You doing clockwise or counterclockwise? All right. We know he's doing counterclockwise. This is valuable information. We're doing reconnaissance right now. Ooh, I hate this. What a stupid game. Uh-uh. Yeah, breathe harder because you know he's closer. Breathe harder. Check your console out, because you're very good at technology. Okay, turn around. It's fine. And continue on your stupid counterclockwise route. Yep, slosh on by. Wait, what? Why are you there now? Alright. No, stop it. Go, up. Now's your chance. Oh, damn it. Damn you, damn you, damn you. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Up here. Up here? No. Stop it. Be good at this. Be good at this. There you go. Open door. Open door. Shut door. Boom! Okay. Let's hide out for a sec, buddy. The violins are, like, a little acting up a little bit, so he might be nearby. I think we're okay. I think I'm gonna have to turn the generator on again and then hide in the locker. Okay. Let's do it. I got my plan of attack. Here we go. Generator on. He hears it. He gets mad. I hide in locker until he leaves. Come on in, buddy. Come on in. Yeah, here you are. Yep. You mad? You mad that I turned it on? I'm not a ghost, I'm a human. I want to fight you. I want to fight you so bad. Oh, I feel like after this, I'm just going to... I was like, you want to play like Devil May Cry. You know what I mean? You just want to fight bad guys like this, but with a sword, and just chop through all of them. All right, I think we're moving forward. What kills me, everyone, is that we're not auto-saving between these things. Meaning, if I happen to get punched by this guy a bunch of times again, we're restarting. Do not come in here. What are you doing? Why would you come back in here? Yeah, get out. Get out of my little cave. Go. Okay. Looking at him. I'm just gonna chill here for a sec. Okay, so strategy now is to get into that room where that guy was hanging out. It was locked before. And that will be the final step to this process. I don't think he comes around to this side. I think this side is safe. Fragile. Hey, why does the box say Fragile? That's a Rugrats reference. Which was needed at this moment. Are you checking out your little terminal again? How's it look, buddy? Do you even, like, know what that says? Do you even care what your terminal says? Yep, keep walking. Go over, turn around. Continue on your loop. Because you're artificial intelligence. You're just a bunch of polygons. Ugly polygons, I might add. Check your terminal. Good. Does everything look good? Do you like how your little computer terminal looks? No! Screw you, dude. I don't believe you! I don't believe that you saw me. No. You didn't see me. You did not see me. Nope. Nope. None of this is real. None of this is real. Dead end? Good. No. Good. Good. Good that I'm running away. Go through here. Shut that door on you. Oh, screw you. I hate you so much. I hate you so much. Yeah, hit the back of my head. Okay. Oh my gosh. What is the platforming? It's not platforming. Oh, I hate you. I hate you so much. You're gonna make me reload my save. You don't know how much I hate that. Yeah, what are you doing? Oh! Okay, alright. Oh, you dumb game. Oh, you're so stupid. You make me so mad. Oh, okay. So the good news is we were close. We were in the right room. There. I was doing some things that were good. The problem is that guy saw me somehow, said, "Hello, doctor." I think we'll see what that means later. Oh my gosh. Oh, you make me so mad. You dumb game. I lost so much battery running away from him. I'm grateful for the subtitle there, because I did not hear him say shush 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 shush, but I read him say it. I can't hear him. I hear violins, but I don't hear him sloshing around. There he is. Investigator, shut up. Do not be heavy breathing right now. I have no idea which direction I'm looking in right now. There we go. Okay, so this wall, keep up. Actually, let me do this, and then this. I think we're safe here. I don't think he'll spot me. And I think this will be our way. Oh my gosh. Of telling whether it's safe or not. That's our door. That's where we gotta go. Is he just, like, not even walking around anymore? What happened to you, buddy? Where'd you go? Alright, he's sloshing. Sloshing around. Yeah, I'm gonna duck. Man, he scared me. Oh, this makes me mad. This game makes me angry. Okay. I don't want to try to hide from him. I honestly just want to dash in there. Because hiding from him is just as bad, and it just wastes your battery. Alright, be brave. Let's be speedrunners here. Making a clean run for it, everybody. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Hate you, dude. No! Screw you! I'm so mad you're in this room! I'm so mad you would be in there! Oh my god. Why would he be in that room? Yeah, chase me back here. Oh, you won't. You mad? Oh, why were you in that? That was my room! Oh, why? Why was he in there? Oh, 1.0, this game. We gotta go back out there. Oh my gosh. Why were you in my room? You dumb idiot. Oh. We're gonna run out of batteries. That's for sure. Gosh. I was so happy. I was so happy to be in that room. And then it turned out that, that poor variant was down in there with me. Oh, he makes me mad. Yep, slosh around. I hear you. Okay, what? 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 Reload batteries so I can see what's going on. Oh, no. What? What is it? What is it? What? Okay. Alright. So, I think the game got mad that I was being awesome. And then decided to do the big flare-up of noises. I think that is what happened there. Unfortunately, I've closed myself in this room that only contained a battery, which is good because we needed it. The third thing we have to turn on is somewhere on this side of the hallway. The investigator is breathing heavy. Which usually means that the enemy is nearby. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're gonna slowly open the door this time. Nope, we're gonna slowly open the door this time. Good job. We're gonna peek. Okay. We're gonna peek. Okay. Everything seems good. We're going to the electric room. All right, open up. Who's in here? You want some more jump scares? Where are you? I'll take your battery, thank you. And then I'm gonna need to hide, aren't I? Yep, 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 let's hide, buddy. There's no saying what that guy can hear. Yeah. Music intensifies. Let's just hang out for a sec. Oh, I'll be so mad if he kills us before we hit, if we get that checkpoint. I want to get that so bad. I should really just run to it. I don't think he's coming in here. I don't think he heard me turn on the energy. Oh my god. Okay, let's go. Be brave. Oh, screw you! No way! No way! Oh, that makes me so mad. You're gonna come hit me? Sounds like there are lockers in here. Sounds like I missed some lockers. But he's leaving anyway. Yeah, get out of here, you ape. Okay. Ape is a funny insult. I did not know where ape came from. Those things don't pop up until you're in moments like these. Okay. Where were the lockers? I heard him open something. Whatever. Oh, another battery. Sweet. I'll gladly accept it. Okay. Ready to peek? Ready to peek? Alright, if he finds us again, we're just gonna run for it. Oh, there you are. Alright. I don't care. 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 Let's go. Let's go. Turn it on, baby. Checkpoint. You bet. We're running. There we go, there we go. Up, up, up. There you go, there you go, there you go. Up, up, up. Where'd I do it? What'd I do here? There we go. Through here. There you go. Yep, yep, yep. Oh. Now what? You're just gonna die down there, buddy. I live and you die. Oh. I am a little bummed. I saw a battery that we did not collect. I'm a little bummed about that. That hurts. but at least now we can turn the energy back on, right? Open the gates. I'm sure nothing will go wrong. And then I can leave the mansion. We're running. I don't care. Scare me. Throw some stuff at me. We're doing this. Okay. What do you got to say about it, you creepy priest? Oh, no. Oh, they injected us now.
I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There's so much yet for you to do with this. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the warrior, telling his truth to the unbelievers.
Cool.
The only way out of this place is the truth. Access and gospel.
I would so much rather be playing the game as one of those guys with the guns. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. So we're feeling okay. We got through a really hard part. What makes me so mad, if I had to like look at the story of what just happened, the priest guy, he could have stabbed me the first time I was there. He seems to be aware of my actions. He absolutely didn't have to turn off the power, make me go down there and handle that. He could have absolutely done that the first time. I guess he wants me to see everything. I don't know what I saw down there that he wanted me to see. Oh, well, we're hiding. You tell me to hide, I'm gonna hide. Remember, the notes are only added to your notebook. Oh, I missed the rest of that. What's funny, another thing, is that, like, if you're an artist, you have to make your crazy person handwriting very legible. So, I mean, these crazy people have actually very nice handwriting. He did not kill his enemy. Rest in peace. How wrong? Okay, hide. Oh, he let me out. I guess that was another one of my buddies. I'm honestly gonna be cool for a second, though. I don't know what's up next. Investigator, you need to cool it. Yeah, we all hear those footsteps. Let's just show me the monster. Show me the monster. What do you got? Okay. He is getting closer. I'll give him that. Yep. I would love to leave you alone. Taking off my shoes, by the way. I'm getting extraordinarily sweaty. And so I get very sweaty feet. They're gross right now. Alright, I'm sick of hiding, to be honest. Let's go check the situation out. I'm just the investigator, looking for clues. Oh, is that the guy making all the noise down there? Yeah, dude, me too. I got injected. I'm one of you now. I'm not gonna come hang out with you yet. Hey. Hey there. Are you okay? Do you want to be friends? Look at your stupid fingers. What are they touching, you dumb idiot? Oh my gosh, and if this door were open, you would kill me. This is what kills me. I have no respect for my enemy. This is the thing that I'm scared of right now. Come on, try a little harder. Let's see you do something. You suck. I'm gonna go ahead and close your door, buddy. Unless you have batteries. You got batteries? I don't know. I'm gonna assume not. I mean, I'm gonna assume yes, he does.
Who's this?
It's me, the investigator.
Get the remnants started.
There's his idea.
And then we
What? You gonna make me run? Yeah, I know. I got a problem up here, buddy. Alright, I think we're running. Let's go. What do I... Oh, I'm out of batteries. Well, that was the end of that, huh? Maybe not. What just happened? Okay. Oh, he just bangs his head against different things. Okay. Alright, you know what? It could have been worse. I should keep better track of my batteries. Oh, okay, so he's gonna do a little lap now. And so I gotta make sure I open the door when this headbanger isn't closed, because he's got a knife. Dude, I would love to leave you alone. Just want to get into this door over here. Hello? Get in this door, clearly. Alright, where's Headbanger? I don't want to interrupt this Headbanger. Oh my gosh. It's like platforming in Mario. This is as simple as what this is. This is like, you got two platforms, and you're just waiting to jump onto this one. Is what this moment is right now. Amplified by how stupid everyone seems to be in this game. Yeah, I know. Okay. Alright. Just go bang your head against that. He doesn't have a knife, by the way. I'm still sure he could kill me. What do we have in this room? Lots. Okay, alright, a little scary. Billy understood. Billy's gone now. It's just me, the investigator. I'm your only friend now. I always think it's Nolan North when that starts. Okay. Alright, buddy. I'm just looking for the way up. Oh, man, all of this stresses me out beyond belief. I was worried I was going to have a hard time staying awake, and it's just not even an issue right now. Yeah, tell me about it. I know. Me too. just an empty room here. So we tried all the doors on this bottom floor, I believe. Three there. No, we didn't try that one. No, I think we tried that. I don't know, I should clearly try that one that's lit open, right? Yeah, they're directing us to that door. Should try that again. Okay. Otherwise, I don't know. I should hang out with those two guys who wanted to eat my liver. I wish there were an option in the game to just say, you know what? Eat my liver right now. Dudes, I'll gladly give it to you. Okay, so no, there's no going in there. Yeah, I know. Okay, do we try this door? No, there we go. Okay, what? What is going on up there? No. Press square to hide. Please allow me to do that. Please allow me to do that. There you go. Oh my gosh. So what? What did I hide for? You just gonna make creepy noises? Fine. Fragile. Some dude is like, something's going on up here. Silky, silky, silky. Yeah.
You're sick.
What was happening? Were we all doing sex stuff? What was going on in here? Oh no, they're just pooping. Oh no, they're probably doing something nasty to this guy. You're sick. There's like just a shy, bashful one over there. I'll take your battery, thank you. He died holding a battery. What's up, buddy? I'm the investigator. Alright. I wish there were more checkpoints. Boy, do I wish there were more checkpoints. I haven't seen one of those in a long time. Which is why we crawl forward carefully. Did you die with a battery? No. What is the meaning of that? Oh, I see. Oh, that's probably the way to go, isn't it? Over to those liver guys who want to eat my liver. Yeah. Alright, let's do it. No way! Alright, well, now I'm just beyond frustrated. Uh-huh. Just move forward is what the instruction said. Just move forward, and then it just knocks me off the edge. Oh my gosh. Fortunately, we learned that that guy who walks around and bangs his head, I was being a little overly cautious with him. That was not necessary. Okay, so here's probably where I effed up last time. Was instead of going pressing forward, I should be pressing right here. Hey, do you think something creepy is going to happen in there? Guess not.
Ah!
Oh, Huber. In your dreams.
Little piggy.
Oh. He saved some for me. So just if you're curious, I can't hear when Huber's approaching. That does suck. I thought I'd be able to hear his footsteps around this area, but that you can't. God always provides a way. Follow the blood. All right. Oh, that's the TP area. Okay. Follow blood trails to exit. This is cool. Oh, I hate this game so much. Batteries down here? No. Objective. Follow the blood trails. You stupid game. .9 right now. Blood, like, not even... Yeah, what texture are you supposed to be on, you stupid blood? This game makes me furious. Battery in your hands? It looks like this is a spot we can't explore down this way. But of course, I'm always tempted to waste my batteries going to check it out. It's just a bucket of blood. Oh, hey. We found a secret. Worth it. Oh, okay. What do you got?
Helen, Dr. Zeicher gave me your info to contact regarding the cancellation of the arts program. My patient, Martin Archibald, has made enormous strides in his therapy on account of his finger painting. Just in the week since the canceling the arts program, his schizoaffective assertions of some higher calling have accelerated enormously. Please, just let the man finger paint. The few dollars you're saving on temper paint is more than swallowed by the cost of clozapine. I can't imagine the logic at play here, unless Murkoff wants our patients to become disengaged from reality. Please advise, Neil Wolfram. Ugh. Boy, was that ever cute. Look, here's the finger paint guy. Like, give him a finger painting then. Don't just make him write the words down the drain. Make him do art. You stupid game. Oh, you make me so mad. You make me so mad. Closing doors behind you will slow your pursuers. What? What's going on? Oh, okay. Yeah, he's coming after me now. I'm gonna hide. Can I do anything for you? These guys I like. They're not as bad as the other guys. I don't think these guys will even kill me. Look, I'm behind bars too. We're bar buddies. I like that even after your battery dies out, you kind of have limited night vision. That is the first and last nice thing this game has done for me. Coffee. Yeah, nice round surface, you stupid coffee mug. Do you want me to let you out? No? Okay. What was the purpose of this room? What was the meaning of any of this? So I gotta go hang out with this murderer again. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, where are you, buddy? You still mad? Okay, I'm just gonna slowly slide around here so he doesn't see us. Alright, I think this is honestly where we're gonna have to run. Is it safe to stand? Yeah. Where are we running to? I can't tell you. Maybe that door. Maybe that door. That door would be nicer. Maybe I could sneak in there. Oop, nope. He is clearly looking our way.
I would have quit so many times. I would have quit this game 1,000 times by now. Okay, oh man. So that's just a loop, huh? What? What am I supposed to do? Okay, so... So it's clear that, I was supposed to do something in that stupid room. Alright. Man, this game's a lot of hiding, huh? This is a blast. Is he still out there? Damn it. I hate this so much. I hate you. I hate all the polygons in your dumb face. I hate that exit sign. I can't believe this was the free game that PlayStation Plus members got 1 month. If, after today, you said, Kyle, I will give you $100 if you play one more hour of Outlast, I would say, nope, keep your money. I'm never gonna play this game anymore after tonight. So here's the stupid thing. I ran across there last time. I don't know. Let's just go in that door. Oh, this makes me mad. This makes me so mad. Put your camera away. We're going running. Ready? I'm going to that door. Be brave. Here we go. It's locked. Okay, there's our guy. He's facing us now, but not acting upon it. Then, of course, we know what happens if we open that security door. Though at least it's open now. Oh, and there might be two separate rooms. So I had two creeps after me, huh? Mr. Creep? Are you in here, Mr. Creep? Guess not. Activate airlock? Follow the blood. Alright, so I'm gonna hide for a little while. Outlast, the game about hiding. Basically, when we're designing the game, I really want to make sure the hiding is a key factor in the Oh, whoa, good thing I hid. Yeah, get out of here, you idiot. Huber just flicked the lights on and off. Or a security guard who's wondering what's going on right now. Huber, what are you doing? Oh, you're not Huber. Hi. Hey,
man.
What's up?
Yeah,
okay. So to explain to everyone what happened there, this is the moment where the trash is exchanged. So it's like a whole second level of fear. Okay. There's gotta be a battery in here. There we go. Nice. Oh, screw you, dude. Is he even coming for me? Yep. Some poor voice actor had to record like 15 different ones of those. So to explain to everyone what happened, a very confused janitor walked in to like me, like strangely lit, playing a creepy game at what I can only assume is after midnight at this point. Just seemed, I think, confused, but also just like didn't want to deal with it, you know? It's like, yeah, I'm taking out the trash. It's like, all right, thank you. I'm just playing as just the worst game. So we're going to have to run past this guy. Well, no, the airlock is in there. So we're going to have to run past him inside of his own stupid office? Okay. Where'd this guy go, though? Oh, no. Okay. Please don't find me. Okay, getting out. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Vault it. Yeah! Checkpoint! Are you guys gonna do anything about it? Oh, okay. You're just gonna slap your paddles? I'm curious enough to go walk up to him. You want to talk about this? You want to try scaring me some more?
Job like his tongue and his liver.
These guys suck. I hate you. I hate both of you. Yeah. I know your deal, buddy. Alright, so I think now we're actually gonna have to run. I think that's gonna start happening. You can strafe left or right. So I'm going over to them? Is that what you would have me do? Got another folder. Oh, it's not a long one. Proper purge gate maintenance is crucial to Project Wallrider security. Please refer to Murkoff Corp Maintenance Manual MMPSMM180286 or seek guidance from a supervisor with the proper security clearance. Alright, everybody, I need you at home to write down those numbers just in case they come in handy later. I'm joking, of course. It'll never come in handy. Look how many batteries I have. This is cool. I'm getting too good at this bad game. Yeah, you heard me. Bad game. Shouldn't I go in here? Yeah. I think the arrow that time was a trick. What are they doing to you, buddy? Oh, I missed this one. F this place. Seriously, just F this place. Dying keeps moving lower on the list of the worst things that could happen to me here. Oh, those help. Those are poorly written. That's stupid. I'm inside. Yeah, I already... That's a long time ago. I can't shake Chris Walker, the big ugly effer who likes ripping off people's heads. I hear him muttering about security protocols, containment. What if he's not the problem? What if he's trying to fix it? Oh, those are bad. Those are real, real bad. I would say they remove some fear. The violins add to fear. Hate them. Well, now I can access the shower room. Which means I gotta go back to that stupid arrow. This baton. Man, do you think I get to pick up a baton? What I would do for a baton right now.
Gosh. What would you do for a baton, Kyle?
Stop that. Is time up yet?
You have 4 minutes, Kyle.
Okay.
You have 4 minutes. You made it.
What can I accomplish in 4 minutes? Stupid shower room. Exit through the showers. Oh, I hate this game. 4 minutes sounds like it would be cool. That is still unbearable right now. The music suddenly got good. Is is the first time in the game where I would say this music is good. Looks like we're going outside. Yep. You are. Oh, so they're aware I'm out here, huh? I can't even see. Ooh, there. I could kind of see there. Batteries? We've received a message from Third Soldier. No pausing, by the way, so I can't even look at what that message would have been. Ooh, that was weird. We had a little frame stutter. Gosh, dude. That one was brutal. That one was truly brutal.
You made it! You made it! You made it, Kyle. That's it!
Humor.
How are you feeling right now?
I hate this game.
We could tell in the chat.
Oh, I hate it so much!
First you were scared, and then you were frustrated, and then you were both.
I was scared the whole time. The anger is a defense mechanism.
Whoa, we called you out.
Oh my god!
You got called out for stall tactics. They said you stall more than an episode of Dragon Ball Z.
Hey everybody, I can read your chats now, finally.
I just want to say, it was a phenomenal chat. Everyone was so into it. Just a great group of people watching. They really enjoyed your show, Kyle. They loved it.
Thanks for tuning in this late. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, some people on the East Coast, it's like 3 a.m. They're getting sleepy when you were wandering around in the cell block for a while.
Well, yeah, I thought that guy was going to kill me, and he was on my side the whole time. Yeah. That was stupid.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Oh, my gosh.
You made it!
I don't understand why you like this game.
I forget who asked, but for the next betting special, your punishment is going to be to play the rest of Outlast.
No, never. I did Outlast. What happens after this?
Spoilers?
Yeah, well, I mean...
Well, you go. You have a big outside section. That part's really spooky.
Oh, cool.
Because it's all raining.
Yeah.
Hedges everywhere.
Awesome.
It's really intense. And I don't want to spoil it, but the last, like, 30, 45 minutes is not what you'd expect. It's
really?
Yeah, it's really cool.
Oh, awesome. Are you, like, in your lucid dreams?
You're in, like, a different environment. That's
yeah.
all I'm going to say.
Cool. Yeah, because I got infected, too. I got injected with that stuff.
Yeah. So.
Yeah, thanks for having the tolerance of that, everybody.
So, final score, right in 78, Kyle?
One out of 10? 0.9. Yeah. Oh, and Wrighton agrees even. Oh. Yeah, dude, I would never, ever recommend this game. Kyle the Crawler. What's funny is...
Yeah, that's what I wanted to bring up. You said, Oh, I'm having a blast hiding in these lockers. Let's make a game about hiding. What's Metal Gear? What's Metal Gear Solid, Kyle?
So much better than
this.
It's
a game about hiding.
Metal Gear Solid has a better story than this.
You're hiding, though. You're calling
in Metal Gear Solid, you care about Snake. In this game, I don't care about this investigator. He's a big idiot. He makes me angry.
Oh.
And you have to hear him breathing.
And Hedren.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm trying to give you a hug. You needed it.
Oh, thank you. I really do appreciate that. It's a stinky hug.
They loved your crawling around, though.
Yeah. Honestly, that's how I play, like, Last of Us. That is how I play Metal Gear Solid. I like to crawl around.
Take it slow.
Absorb it all in. Dark Souls, dude.
Yeah, your all-nighter, Resistance was a prime example of how Kyle Bosman explores first-person shooters shouldn't be explored.
Yeah, I like to just go around every corner and things. Yeah. That's how I play games. I like it. I like exploring the space. All right, everybody, thanks for tuning in.
Thank you so much, everyone.
Thanks for staying up late. Don't play this game.
It's fun.
Play any other game.
It's so fun. All right, everyone.
Thanks for tuning in.
I keep looking up here, but the chat is in the
right there, yeah.
Thanks, everyone.
Bye, everybody. Stay safe. Get good sleep. I'm going to play a better game tonight. I'm honestly just to get it out of my mind.
There's no way
a palate
you're
cleanser.
Sleeping comfortably tonight.
The janitor is going to murder you guys going out.
Thanks, everyone.
Thanks, everybody.